Greg Heffley, can you please come to the front of the room and do the problem?
Shut up!
Excuse me?
How about a foot massage?
Well, I hardly think that's...